guys. Right now I'm going to the hospital. I will go to the gym to check my hairline. After this, like, we will start shaving and my hair transplantation. I'm kind of a little bit excited, a little bit like, okay, how it will be, but I trust this team and I really think, like, it can be good, like, for the next time.